inside. We all got a little bit of devil inside. Tearing you apart in the middle of the night. And mama, can you save me?
Maniacs, press play to get started. Howls of Prey, step on the arrows as they reach the end of the movie lines to the beat of the music. Sometimes arrows will occur at the same time. For hold notes, step and hold until the end of the segment. Sometimes you'll also be required to release exactly at the end of a segment. Missing will cause the light bar to empty and scoring to stop. Let's begin. Select difficulty. Hard. Choose music.
Better. I updated my PC to Windows 10, which I know I'm like 10 years behind the times. And it like completely wrecked OBS, and I had to redo everything as best as I could. So let me know if it's still fucky. It has made this computer an absolute slob. It does not want to do anything for me. Yay! I'm glad it's better. Sorry, I have a cat trying to eat my keyboard now. Yeah, let me know if it gets worse. Confirm the selection. Ooh, no. What did I just do?
Kyle Ward's gonna get you in the groove.
I will admit, I have not seen a lot of these, so... let's see how this goes.
Ready. Go.
Combo. lava.
Oh, hey. I also forgot to put the legs on these pads down.
You seem to be a natural at this.
So I'm like, everything is shaking. Give me like 2 seconds. And then I have to remember which direction to turn it to make it go down. Hi, buddy. Can you say hi to everybody? Can't tell if I'm doing anything. But this will work for now. Hi! You're not used to being down here, are you? Hey, can we not chew on the computer cable, please? Also, I just realized that score was not amazing, so we will probably be playing it again. Yeah, I'm lucky enough to have Google Fiber, so the update downloaded in like literally 10 seconds. I was like, oh, hey, ready to go. Okay, almost done. Sorry. I just did a bunch of rearranging in the basement and forgot to put these down. Everything's going everywhere. Oh, that's better. Let's see if this works.
Select the next song. Okay. Oh, that's a great selection.
Hi, can we not come on the pad? Thank you.
Get ready. Action!
Sorry. Thank you for following.
Nice job.
How much is fiber in your area? Because ours is a flat 70. Like, you don't pay any more, any less. No hardware fees. Hi. Are you gonna say hi to everybody? All I wanted is presence to be known, so. Say hi, Big Fluff.
That way.
No? Okay. Oh, gosh.
Reselect music.
I also haven't played in like 3 weeks. So I'm dying right now. Yeah, the cats are down here. We're gonna see how that goes.
Ready. Action.
Oh, what was that? I know. It's garbage. It's hot garbage.
Yes, that was great.
It is hot garbo.
Okay, select another song.
Are there any, like, Hanukkah Kwanzaa dance songs out there?
Confirm the song. Options. You're the definition of bodacious.
Oh my god, the cats are going crazy right now. Hi.
Are you ready? Action!
How is that a 21? Holy mackerel. Yeah, very,
That was great.
Very of the moment. Sorry, my coin door is like jingling. So I'm gonna put tape on it. Yeah, that's a tough ass 21. See if I can make you shut up. Okay, let's do if that fixes anything.
Select the next track. Selecting options.
It's fun. I like it.
Give it your best shot.
Trying to make sure there's no cats behind me.
Are you ready?
Can we not back up, please? I don't know if I'd say it's an 18. Okay, give me just a second. I'm going to scan this and turn on a fan because it's hotter down here than I thought it would be. For it only being like 50 degrees outside. Come on. Okay, give me 2 seconds. Enjoy some music. Oh, sweet! It's the cool guys with the sweet stream. Thanks for following. Yes, the pads are sick. Sorry, I'm trying to get some like air happening. Yeah, these are the Step Maniacs pads. They're pretty ballin', not gonna lie. And I say that as unbiased as possible. No, we'll leave the window closed.
Difficulty confirmation. Options. Alright, let's go!
I don't have any, like, fun special effects, so I apologize.
Are you ready?
I'm a pretty boring stream.
Combo.
perfect combo.
This is a full dedicated machine.
Beautiful, baby.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, up, down, left, right, center. It's not as hard as you think it is. It sounds hard at first, but it's not too bad.
Reselect music.
Oh shit. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you for the gifting.
That's awesome.
Enjoy the kitty emotes. But yeah, this is Step Maniacs the game with Step Maniacs the pad on a Step Maniacs dedicated unit, which I don't have a camera on, because if I did, you would just be looking at my ass the whole time. Yeah. That's about it.
Let the beat control your body.
It doesn't come with any streaming hardware. It's super easy, though. Let me get through this real quick, and I'll...
Let's see the energy.
I'll give a breakdown. Went like way too crazy.
Quad stop.
Yeah, there's little chatbots that pop in all the time. I just leave them. Yeah, I can play doubles. Give me just a second to catch my breath, though. I haven't played in like 3 weeks, so I'm currently dying at the moment. But streaming. The machine, it doesn't have any proprietary stuff on it. You literally just hook up to the regular HDMI port, grab some audio, and ta-da, it's done. Like, literally the easiest thing ever. And I've never set up a stream or done anything like that, and it was like the easiest stupid thing to do. Whew. Let's do some doubles.
Select the next track. Confirm your selection. Select options. All right, let's get ready to rock.
We'll be festive. Oh God. Could you imagine?
Get ready. Go for it. Combo.
creatures appear to the sound of the toy. Their red eyes were gazing at the little boy. Slowly and surely, they were coming for him. The lights in the house were beginning to dim.
200 combo!
And started running home. Being chased by skeletons, werewolves, and gnomes. He tried to hide behind a giant willow tree. The sun whispered in his ear.
300 combo!
What is this pattern?
Should also mention these are all sight reads. Along with poetry readings.
Great score!
I know the rules are foot switches, but oh my god. I can't do it to save my life. Holy crap. I will be the subject of the song, because I can't do this to save my life.
Okay, select another.
Hey, thank you for the follow. I mean, I can do it now. I'm not gonna try it at all. Well, okay. I don't even know what speed to play this on. Like,
selection options.
Does it not have BPM changes? Look at the BPM. It doesn't go up to like the crazy number. Oh, okay. Never mind. That makes sense then. I guess we'll try this. I mean, this hallway. This is, just a second. I have a cat on a machine at the moment. Yeah, that's what I mean, the top speed.
Hey, come here, buddy.
Hi.
Let's not be up on the machine.
Everyone say hi, Ollie. I mean, we'll try it at this. I mean, dude, whatever.
Okay.
The cats are going psycho right now, and yeah, that's not a cat toy. It's a game. I'm like, give me like 2 seconds. I can't deal with this right now.
Come on, come here, buddy. And then you. Me, little girl. I know. Oh, ow, that's my finger. Come here, I know. Follow me.
375.
Select options.
All the way to the top? I feel like I'm playing like The Price is Right and you guys are in the audience yelling numbers at me to pick.
Hey, come here. Oh, you know. I know you like it up there, but this is not the time to do it.
Here, we'll just take care of you. On X? 1.5? Oh my god. Oh, see the top speed. Okay. 2140. I'm just going to let you know I cannot play at that. It'll take me to 650. Let's try... We're gonna, whatever. We'll do this. I'm probably gonna fail, but.
Okay. The world is ready to be dazzled with your greatness.
And if by some miracle I pass, awesome.
Are you ready?
Oh god, this is so slow.
Begin.
I've made a terrible mistake. It's got me all sorts of fucked up. Oh my god.
At no point was that enjoyable.
Oh my god. Look at that graph.
Yeah, definitely getting the hang of it. Nicely done.
Okay, give me like 2 seconds to take the other cat away. Hi, let's go. Come here. I know that's a fan. Oh my god. Is it really? That's hilarious. Hallway did not do anything for me there. Steal it. Do it. I'm just kidding, I already scanned it, sorry. That's very true. Don't say that, you could get a good score.
Ice in a snowstorm.
The song is so cute. I don't know why I like it, but I do. Plus it's Politarian, right. So like, how could you not like it?
Thank you.
Aw, hi, Boo.
Quad Star.
That chart was really fun. I thought the roles were a really good, like, not gimmick, but like a fun way to make it not boring gallops, even though it was gallops and it wasn't boring. Oh my gosh, how are you doing, Boo? I'm currently dying because I haven't played this in like a month.
Reselect.
Aw, yay! I saw pictures, it looked fun.
Confirm your selection. Options. You are your only limit.
What's wrong with a nice hike in the woods? Assuming it was the woods.
Ready. Go for it.
Oh my gosh.
Nice work.
Blair Witch. That was a movie.
Select another. Let's start.
Hey, what's up? You're just in time for me, like,
are you ready?
Dying.
Go!
Oof, I know.
job.
Oh my gosh.
Reselects music.
I don't even know if I want to try this. So I know I'm not getting far at all. We'll give it a try.
Difficulty confirmation. Select options.
Try like 375. I'm only doing this because I hate it. Or I don't hate it, I hate myself. I do not hate the song, I just hate myself.
Okay, how well can you do on this song? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm realizing that now after gotcha. Like it's starting.
What happened?
That lasted about as long as I thought it would.
Try again, you can do it.
Great score though.
Select the next song. Confirm your selection. Let's see what you can do.
Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, I don't believe. You can believe all you want, but I do not.
Get ready. Go!
That was a terrible idea.
I'm not sure what that was, but it wasn't good.
Oh my gosh. At least I got a score. That's fun. Out of curiosity, let's see what the high score on that is right now. Sixth overall. I mean, I wasn't expecting to get anywhere up there. I'll show you the full. I won't play the full, but I'll show it to you.
Select the next song. Select. Select options. Now it's time for the ultimate performance.
Yeah, KAC song right here. Oh, it's the same? Okay.
Are you ready? Begin. Whoa, what happened?
Are
I don't know if he does or not, actually. The ending.
What on earth was that?
Sorry, my phone just blew up. I think that's a common thing with a lot of people. There's no receptors, but legal reasons. I mean, I'll find a time and you can come over and kill yourself and play this if you want. Yeah, receptors are a patent that requires money that Konami wants too much of. Yeah, Animero pays licensing to them every year for every
chip they sell. Start.
Yeah, it's an interesting debate.
Get ready. Go.
I mean, I interpreted it as more to come. Who knows? I mean, at this point, clearly anything is possible, so I wouldn't be surprised.
Select another song. Music selector. This party's just getting started.
Then Jason's over here. Teasing everybody.
Are you ready? Action.
thank you for the follow.
Yes, that was great.
I am so tired. I mean, I feel like...
Options. Let's see. The energy.
I feel like from here on out, this has to happen every stream, at least once.
Are you ready? Go!
Okay, this is gonna be the Twitch boomer in me.
Four star.
But can you? I see the sour pleas everywhere, and I feel like I know what it is, but at the same time, I very clearly do not. Can you like give me a rundown of what the hell the sour pleas thing is? I literally see it in like half of the streams that I'm watching. I'm like, I don't know what this is, but I'm just gonna go along with it. And yes, best song. Oh, okay. I get it. I mean, I get it, but I don't get it. And I also don't know what the BT TV extension is. That's the, like I said, Twitch boomer in me speaking, so. Okay. Makes sense.
Reselect music. Confirm difficulty. Select options. This is a great choice.
I'm still learning, so you'll have to deal with it.
Ready. Action.
We also talk about how amazing the background videos on this song are.
100 combo.
Okay.
Wow. Surprising moves.
That makes sense. I'll have to look it up after this.
Select the next track. Time to step like you've never stepped before. Get ready. Go for it.
Oh yeah, the song, I'm in that Discord, but I just haven't paid attention. Oh hey, thank you for the subscription. Also, the song reminds me of either like Magic School Bus or like Scooby-Doo for some reason. I don't know why. And yeah, 1 a.m. is a good time to call it a night. Thanks for joining. Have fun. Hopefully you don't have to work early in the morning if you work tomorrow. So, have fun.
Select the next song.
You can subscribe with Google Play credit? Or am I totally missing something?
Okay, let's see what you
because
got.
Because if you can, that's pretty cool.
Are you ready?
I always see Kill as well.
Combo.
That's crazy to me that you can say anything. I really hope that we get more stuff from this artist.
That was excellent.
Because I really like this and India's Glitch. Bye, Ari. Thanks for joining. Have fun modding with your husband. I might pop in later and see if I can request some stupid stuff like I always do. My usual go-to, Hitchhiker 2. Yeah, so Stepmaniacs as a software isn't customizable from an adding song standpoint. It's like DDR and Pump It Up, you can't really add anything to it. However, there are monthly updates that add anywhere from 8 to like 12 songs. And it's totally free outside of that, or the updates are totally free. But I couldn't like make a chart and then throw it in the game. Yeah, Lightning can explain it a lot better. He's higher on the chain of command. But everything is fully 100% licensed for worldwide use. So there's no region restrictions. Like if you're in Zimbabwe and you want to buy a machine, there's nothing that's going to stop you from doing so. Whereas like Pump It Up and DDR have got region restrictions on licensing. We've got everything worldwide. So you can literally put this thing anywhere in the world and you will not be in any sort of illegal music situation, if that's a good way to describe it. But on the flip side, it is very easy to like plug in my PC to the monitor and the pads and play just like plain old Stepmania. And play like my own files with 4-panel. So the machine definitely has a lot of versatility in that regard, which is kind of cool.
Star. Star. Select another.
The machines are totally worth the money. I'm gonna wait for this thing to like shut up so I can talk. Yeah, the machines are 100% worth the money. And I don't say that just because I work on the software, but I am thoroughly impressed with it. The sound system is insane. The monitor is huge, but also like a quarter of an inch thick. It's tiny. Any bad things about it? It takes a little bit of getting used to just because it's, you have an extra arrow in the middle, but after that it's pretty easy. I sold a couple of my machines for Stepmaniacs. Pads are bigger than an LTEC, but smaller, well, size-wise, they're the same size as a DDR pad. However, they are a million times lighter. Like, if the camera can get it, I've actually got a DDR pad right here, and it's the same size, basically. Just a lot lighter. In terms of weight. Now I have to see if I can like get this back to where it was. Oh, look at that. Sweet. Yeah, so they're, I mean, and they can be stored on their sides. They can be stored in a closet. They're 200-ish pounds. You'd probably need two people to carry them. But compared to a DDR pad, it's like a feather. It's insane. And I used to manage an arcade, so I've moved a lot of machines. And this is definitely one of like the lightest, easiest things to move. It's awesome. We're well worth the money, in my opinion.
Ready? Go!
Night. combo.
Yeah, in regards to the software, I think there's a really good mix of like
precision is phenomenal.
Different types of music. Bye, have fun making dinner. Make some and teleport it over to me because I'm hungry right now.
Select the next track.
Is there anything anybody wants to see? I can play whatever. Actually, let's do...
Selection. Select options. You got the skills to pay the bills.
I have no idea what Skyline's Chili is, but it sounds good.
Get ready.
Okay, go. I'll play it after this. I know you too well, Jason.
Perfect. Nice job.
Sigma, what chart do you want to see for the Politary song? Your choice.
Okay, select another song.
Cool. Okay. Hey! I feel like I should know who you are. DJ Feeboo, maybe? I don't know if I'd call myself legendary, but I appreciate the title. Oh, okay, never mind.
Okay, select options. The sweet sound of Kyle Ward.
Oh, sweet. Welcome back then. Because the cats are hard to wrangle and get down here. That's why it's so expensive.
Go.
Better days are here to come. combo. You're hot.
Well, let's scan that in. Oops, haven't scanned in a while. Yeah, the announcer says some fun stuff like
star, 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 star.
Thank you for the follow.
Select another.
Just for you, Sigma. Have you seen the full background video for this yet? Because it's amazing. Kevin really went all out on it, and I love it.
I'm digging this selection. Ready. Action.
Backgrounds aren't up anywhere. Not many songs have them.
Four star.
It's so good though. Like, it fits the song so well. That's funny. Sorry, just a second. I can do my baby mama. Do you know how badly Jason and I want those stupid KDA songs in here? They're in every other game.
Star. Reselect.
Why is it always the same old thing?
yours in hey, why bother?
Confirm your selection. Select options.
Get ready to watch me fail it.
Are you ready?
Double step in.
Go!
Yeah, this cut is so much better than the DDR cut. Like the shopping monologue, get her nails did. It's perfect. Oh my gosh.
Reselect music.
Wanna be a man yet you're playing games.
Why not four or five?
Options.
Only three?
Great selection. Are you ready for this one?
I mean, the sky is the limit for baby mamas.
Are you ready?
Max 360 baby mamas. I dig it. Oh my gosh. I shouldn't be as dead as I am right now, but I am. Sorry, just a second, my little thingy. Boop. Something popped up and I couldn't see.
Select the next song.
Thank you. I try to kill it. Sometimes it kills me. Most of the time it kills me.
Confirm selection. Options. Okay.
It's that one song from that one game.
Ready.
Oh shit.
Let's see the energy. Song end.
I keep forgetting to turn the background down.
Not the best. There's room for improvement. Reselect. Music. Confirm selection. Let's see what you got. Ready. Go for it.
For the follow, and yes, the song.
Excellent moves.
I feel like it has
You're
like
natural.
At least some sort of a special place in everyone's dance game heart.
Select the next song. Are you ready for this one?
I think a lot of people would agree with you.
Are you ready? Begin. Combo.
I don't know who he is. I only know of him because
it's a new top
he got a
score.
Stepmaniacs machine, and Jason was like, "Go watch him." So I watched him, and yeah, he's a really good drummer. I mean, a really good musician in general. I don't know if he plays anything else, but he's really good.
Stop. Select another song. Music selected. Once you're rocking, there ain't no stopping.
He's also like very high energy, which I like.
Are you ready? Go!
I don't know how I haven't played this yet.
Ready? Action!
Yeah, there's a ton of Eurobeat on here.
Quick start.
Let me scan my scores.
Okay, select another song.
Come up and
time is now. Are you ready? Go!
Ooh, pretty ugly. That's a good song.
Select another.
Pretty ugly.
Select options. Let's take it to the next level.
This song was... Ooh, that was an interesting bug. This song was so slept on re-ray.
Ready.
Go. Yep, it's the same one. Thanks for joining. You have a good sleep. Sleep sounds nice right now.
Okay,
options.
Thanks for joining in. As always, it was fun. Thank you for the gifting and the subs and the everything else.
Okay. I'm very curious to see what kind of moves you have. Are you ready? Go.
We'll go for about maybe like 10, 15 minutes ish. If anyone wants to see anything, let me know. You don't have to use like channel points or anything. Just shout it out. Otherwise, I'm just going to play whatever.
Reselect music. Okay, you got this. Get ready. Begin. Score. Okay, select another. Your style. Get ready. Action.
Got like one more in me.
Reselect music.
We'll do it on hard.
Confirm the song. Options. You got great taste in music.
Oh,
The song is gonna give me nightmares.
Are you ready? Action!
Oh my god. I love how well I was doing in the beginning, and then you see where it just kind of went off the rails at the end. Oh my god, that speed up. You know how you could do really well with that? Is if you have someone here with you, and they hit the gear icon really quick and just bring it down. Really, that's like a secret co-op chart in disguise. Oh my god. I have cat hair in my mouth now. I mean, it would work, would it not? Oh my god, my wrist hurts so bad from like trying to grab onto the bar. Let's see.
So that's enough. Let's step.
There is. Oh god.
Confirm selection. Options.
You know, just for funsies. Yes, oh no indeed. We're just gonna, you know.
Player two, ready.
Why not?
Okay. Okay.
Los Diablos, I love that. That's...
Are you ready? Go for it. I'm not sure what that was, but it wasn't good.
If this were a singles card, it would be really good. Like, if you take one player and make it a single card. I know. I immediately saw the error of sharing and I was like,
it's not exactly how it's done.
Like that meme of Jennifer Lawrence where she's just kind of like, yeah. that I've never heard it described that way and I love it. The Yakety Sax. That's great. So, totally unrelated to this game, my friend is at a hotel in Denver right now. I have not seen it, but I'm sure I can find it somewhere if I look online. Trend setting? Okay. So, my friend is at a hotel in Colorado right now. She's at a restaurant in the hotel, and they have a burger called The Asshole. And the description is, we spent a lot of time thinking about this stuff, but if you know better, we'll make it your way. I just like that it's called The Asshole. And I think that they know better. I mean, they do, but.
Select the next song. Select. Let's do this.
See, now I feel like I want to see all of these because it doesn't take any energy for me to just click the button.
Get ready. Go for it. Ooh, sorry. Good.
I mean, they would hate me because I'm a picky eater. And I'm like, can I take this off? Can I add this? I'm not that picky. It's mostly just like, can you give it to me plain?
Okay, select another song. Music selected. Great choice. Action! Slap! nobody was watching.
I mean, I'm streaming right now, so someone was probably watching. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it a night. I am, like, hungry, and my back hurts, because I'm an old man, and I've not played this in, like, 3 weeks, and jumping right into hard stuff was probably not the best idea, but I did it anyway. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. I never know how to end these, and I feel like I say that every time, but I have a capture device to stream from DDR and Dance Maniacs, finally. So maybe that'll happen in the future. It looks confusing as hell, so thought I could just pop into the VGA port on the back of both of them, but no, I cannot. So there went that idea. I had to buy, like, a special board. But yeah. Thanks for joining, as always. Stay safe. If I don't stream before Halloween, which I probably won't because Halloween is Saturday, have a good Halloween. Don't do anything crazy. If you're in Kansas City and happen to know where I live, we have full-size candy bars, so please come help yourselves. We're also giving out packets of hand sanitizer to the little kids, so you get a treat and some health stuff. I don't know what you would call hand sanitizer, but anyway, thanks for joining. Have a good night, everybody, or good morning, or good afternoon, or wherever you are. Have a good life. Sure. Yeah. Bye, guys.